All right, here's what I like about Ryan Hansen. Many things, and you remember Victoria Mars and all this other great stuff.
Veronica.
You got this, Veronica. Did I say Victoria Mars?
Yeah.
Veronica Mars. Well, can I say this? I'm not. Wait.
I love Victoria Mars.
I love Victoria.
It's one of my favorites.
It's one of my favorites. All right, you've got this big show on YouTube Red.
Yep.
You got all these big stars, and you seem surprised that you have the stars on the show that you have.
It's kind of insane.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know how we pulled it off, but YouTube Red let us do it, and I think it was the money. I think they just gave us a lot of money.
Yeah.
No, but isn't the whole idea with something like YouTube Red is that basically there is no money?
It's owned by Google, so Google has money. They have money.
Right.
Lots of money.
Okay.
What kind of celebs are we talking here?
So my co-star is Samira Wiley.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry, I'm so sorry. Emmy-nominated Samira Wiley.
Right.
And she's amazing, and she kind of makes the show legit.
Because she grounds it.
She really does, yeah.
And so you play a detective of sorts, a bumbling detective, is that fair to say?
I play myself as a Hollywood actor who is joining the LAPD. They think it's a good idea to have actors kind of join and, like, help them solve crimes with their, you know, actor skills. And, yeah, all that kind of stuff.
Hilarity ensues. Yeah. Watch this, look.
Wait, if you haven't been using Waze, don't tell me you've been using Apple Maps, Google Maps, not MapQuest.
No,
come on.
Thomas Guide. Look, I think I know where we are, but could you just flip to page 8? It's grid Q24.
Q24. Okay, yeah, that says take Oregon Trail north to Plymouth Rock.
Okay, great. Very funny. And congratulations on failing 7th grade geography. I'd use this GPS, but this thing quit on me.
Well, no wonder we're stuck. I mean, we might as well be watching YouTube Red on a microwave. Jeez.
Why would I watch YouTube Red?
A compelling lead performance, duh.
Wow. Okay, you know what I like about this so much? I like the wink to the audience.
Yeah.
And I haven't thought about the Thomas Guide in 10 years.
It's been a while.
Wow.
I know. I first came to L.A., I had a Thomas Guide.
Yeah.
Sure.
Yep.
Where did you find one now for that?
I know, right? Yeah.
So is this, okay, this is what everybody says. The key to everything is you got to create your own stuff. Did you come up with all this?
I did not.
Okay.
No, but a friend did,
okay.
And he brought it to me. Rawson Marshall Thurber. I did a couple. I did Central Intelligence with him. He did Dodgeball. He's
right.
Done a bunch of big movies, director. And he showed me this show, and I'm like, this is insane. I love it. This is great. And so we pitched it and sold it.
Yeah. Wow. And then did they say yes when you walked out of the room? When did you know you were actually going to be doing it?
When YouTube Red said, "Will you guys want to do this?" And we said, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, that was it.
And then here's the greatest secret story about you. Your wife was Kristen Bell's roommate?
Well, it gets weirder. My wife and I were Kristen Bell's roommate.
Okay.
Yeah.
When?
Well, it's kind of a long story, but I'll try to make it quick.
Sure.
We sold our place in L.A. to move to San Diego for the third season of Veronica Mars. Well, that got canceled, and so we moved back up. Kristen had a big house by that time, you know, and she'd broken up with her boyfriend. So she's like, well, just live here until you find a place. And that turned into 2 years of fun.
You're those.
For us.
Yes.
We're those people. I know.
So if we were to ask her, would she say, I love the Hansons? Or would she say, it's those people?
She would say she loves us. Yeah, we're best buds.
All right. Yeah. Ryan Hansen solves crimes on television today. YouTube Red. There it is. The pride of
Yeah.
America. Nice to see this one.
Hey, thanks you guys.
Thank
Appreciate
you.
It.
Thanks, Ryan.
Thank you.